know the guy that owns the key to the lock on the chain of that gate across that gravel road that winds back into the trees. You never know, just over that hill there's a little log house by Spring-Fed Creek where the bluebells grow so thick you wouldn't believe. And he said it would be okay if we wanted to use it for a weekend getaway. Oh, I wanna lay down with you in a cabin in the woods on an old feather bed with a fire going good. Just the two of us alone, feeling like we should. I wanna lay down with you in a cabin in the woods. We can sit on the porch and soak up the moonlight, or if it gets cold we can go inside, light a candle or two and open up some wine. And if we get